some action between these two. There's been a lot of back and forth action. We talked about the uppercut. Well, there's the two keys to victory. The straight left hand of Rivera and the uppercut of Gonzalez. So those are the two punches we thought they would have to land. And then good work on the inside there by Rivera. Even though it wasn't Rivera's best round, he did get some things done.